So my game just froze on me. I finished and I won, I don't know, by like three touchdowns or something like that. Trying to save some highlights, and because I was dumb enough to try and save one of Oregon State actually scoring a touchdown, and it froze up on me. It's frozen here. You can see like the Xbox guide doesn't come on or anything like that, so the entire Xbox is frozen. So I'm gonna have to play the damn thing all over again.